Hi, I'm Goutham Reddy. I'm a director at Ramky Group. Quickly wanting to give you an overview of Ramky, what we do. We're largely a civil and environmental infrastructure company. Civil infrastructure focusing on roads, buildings, industrial construction, irrigation projects, power transmission line, power plants and other infrastructure. The second major portfolio is the environmental infrastructure, where we take care of water, wastewater, solid waste management and a plethora of recycling activities. Now, coming specifically to the waste management and environmental portfolio, if you look at in the year 2010, surprisingly, environment is in the highest of the social agenda. But when you come and look at the economic agenda, nothing is tied into it. Practically less than a fraction of Indian GDP goes into protecting environment. Though almost every one of us talk about environment almost every day. When we drive in car, we speak about it. When we're walking, we speak about it. In the mornings, we speak about it. But there's absolutely no economic agenda tied into it. The reason being, we still believe that environment is not as important inherently. It's just a social agenda. Having come to the thought as early as 1994, Ramky forayed into this waste management as an area of focus and wanted to bring in better quality environmental management systems. So today we have brought in systems which take care of solid waste, liquid waste, industrial waste and the hospital waste, which are now providing effective solutions across the country. We're today catering to more than 3 million tons of waste. By scientific technologies, where we handle this waste in sanitary landfills, secured landfills, incinerators, sterilizers, and a plethora of other technologies that we adopt. We believe that environment is so important on a corporate social responsibility. Despite the fact that managing waste is the primary business, Ramky has a social responsibility has ventured into recycling as an important area so that we reduce the waste that comes into business. Now, coming to look at recycling per se, there are three forms of recycling: reduce, reuse, and recycle, the three R's of environmental management. India is in the forefront in reducing. We don't use our waste on a continuous basis. For example, a bottle of Horlicks ends up becoming a bottle of peanuts, and a newspaper ends up becoming a bookshelf cover and things like that. So we do reduce quite effectively. We reuse a lot of materials by deploying different sources and different applications, but we don't recycle well. We do it in a very unhygienic and a very unscientific method. Today, if you look at rag pickers go to dustbins and pick up paper, pick up plastic in a very unhygienic way. His health is at stake, and neighbors have a huge nuisance coming out of it, both from air water pollution and odor nuisance that is emanating out of it. To augment this and to streamline the whole structure, Ramky and ISTC have